creating your own live template. So what are live templates? Live templates help simplify your repetitive programming tasks. One of the very popular live templates, very simple one to use, is sout. So you can invoke System.out.println very fast, like just by typing sout, right? So let's create a live template on our own in IntelliJ IDEA, right? To create a live template, I'm going to show a scenario where live templates are useful. So first, let's create a stream of 10 integers. So in stream, range 1 to 10 for each. So here, if I want to use System.out.println, I cannot use sout because that's in the statement context. It's not applicable in expressions, right? So I have to type System.out:println, and that's, you know, more time consuming, and it's a repetitive task. You know, we use it so many times. So this is a beautiful scenario, an example situation where live templates are very useful, where you can create on your own. So let's create one called let's say SOP, which expands to System.out:println. Now to create that, I'm going to search for existing live templates. I'm going to do double switch, and it opens up the search anything, and I'm going to select the live template here, and it opens up the preferences dialog, and the live templates are there, and you can see that the output live templates, there are existing live templates, and we're going to add one more. So I'm going to add one more live template, and I'm going to give a name for that, the abbreviation. So I'm going to give it as SOP. And the description is a short expands to System.out:println for lambdas, right? That's why we are going to use this. Now, what does it expand to? Of course, it expands to System.out:println. So I have copied and pasted it here. And where is it applicable? Applicable context, right? So this is applicable for Java, and it's applicable not everything but only for expressions. Now here I have applied this. Now our live template is ready. So if I type SOP now, I get System.out:println. So as you can see, IntelliJ IDEA is very powerful IDE where you can create such live templates very fast. And any repetitive tasks, for example, if you are creating a stream of integers very frequently with instream.range, so and with values 1 and 10, you can actually pass those as variables, and you'll be able to create live templates for your regular use. So hope you'll explore more of live templates in IntelliJ IDEA.